make way for the double champ.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, the WWE Champion, Goldberg.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
The double champ showing off all of his hardware.
Arrogance and confidence on the double champ's face, but he's obviously earned it. Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
And his opponents, first from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
The higher the stakes, the better John Cena gets.
Hey, some would say John Cena has nothing left to prove, but he still keeps fighting.
And we are about to see yet another fight from Big Match John. Six-foot-four, 350 pounds of range.
From the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, the Samoan Bulldozer, Umaga!
In terms of look, attitude, ability, Umaga is unmatched.
Man, I don't know about you guys, but Umaga always gives me the heebie-jeebies.
You're not the only one, Saxton. One of the most intimidating, terrifying competitors this business has ever experienced.
The most dangerous Samoan competitor in the history of WWE.
And that is saying a lot.
Three superstars in what should be a hectic triple threat match. It will be Goldberg, Cena, and Umaga.
Always a feeling out process in the early goings of a triple threat. You want to gauge your distance. You want to know just how much real estate you can have to yourself. You don't want to be the first one targeted because things can snowball against you quickly.
Goldberg counters with authority.
Incoming. Big time powerbomb.
I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Deflects it right back.
This is some situation. Byron, what is going through the minds of these superstars?
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
I think these competitors will proceed with caution and continue to feel each other out to see who will go for the first big move.
Climbs back inside.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
I've seen Saxton thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
Nice running crossbody. It misses on the springboard. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
My God, what a striking display.
Night. Wow.
Snapmare takedown.
And he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch. Injury back.
Look at the power from Cena.
Oh, Cena with a... This could do it.
He really thought that was it.
Arms are trapped.
Headbutt from behind.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
He's taking some good hits.
So ruthless.
And he said it for years. You want some? Come get some. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time. Ooh, cool. Oh, my God.
Caught in a bad position here. Oh, God. Face first.
Fisherman suplex. Incredible.
Placed into the corner.
Harsh right hand.
The second wall's line.
Using his elbow as a weapon.
Ooh.
And he goes for the pin. No, shoulders up at two.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
What a slam!
Impactful. Will jar your spine.
Pulled back into the hip toss. Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here. He's back into the ring.
Oh. And the damage is just going to keep on coming, but you can't find the defense for this.
That was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. Hits him with the counter.
Into a DDT.
Measured knee drop. An uninterrupted surge against Cena here.
And Goldberg going like this? All you can do is run for cover.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Pow! What a shot. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Uh-oh. Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Look at that, Saxton. He's running away.
I wouldn't say that. He's just recomposing himself.
Taking this one back to the ring now. His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
What a spine buster. Crippling.
Cena came looking for a fight tonight, and boy, did he get one.
Slender!
I thought that was it.
Midsection, sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
That won't beat him. I'm not sure anything will. He steps foot in the ring again.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex.
Inflicted.
Offside coming. Cena turning things around. Butterfly just targeted for that one. Face Buster plants him. Cena sizing him up.
What we just saw.
And now the Samoan Bulldozer are going to have to dig a little deeper to close this one out. Getting back into the ring. Oh,
diamond plate facial.
Gets the drop kick.
Take things into the ring. The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Man. Cody wins the jump.
What a shot. More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
Could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
That's it. Goldberg's ending things.
Two count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
I don't think I've ever seen Goldberg in more shock than right now. He's in absolute disbelief over that kick out.
Landed face first.
Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless.
Just with ease. There's a cover.
Could be it.
Oh, but how? How?
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less? Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Watch out. They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Oh, man.
For these superstars to get to this point, I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
and he slides him back to the mat. Toss back into the ring.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
The pin.
For a pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom. Incredible suplex.
Careful.
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay. Reversal into the backbreaker. I don't know what they're looking for here.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in there. Slips out of the way.
Placing them into the corner.
All the way up. Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
He saw it coming.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
Into the jackhammer.
Can that keep Cena down?
A bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of him. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong. There will be no tap out.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Able to interrupt the attack.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Will it be?
I think so.
Shoulder shoots up before two. Thought he had him.
You gotta be kidding me.
He's searching for something.
I guess he thinks that.
Smooth transition. Beautiful takedown.
And he breaks the hold.
Smooth transition.
Wrapping the legs around for the knee bar.
Cena with nowhere to go. Is Cena.
Boot to the face will free him.
Cena's looking weak in the knees. Could spell trouble.
Winding up. Uh-oh.
Cena warding him off. Ooh, that hurt. This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Seconds longer in this match would have been over. Tough position to be caught in here. Oh man, taking it to the trachea. Right on the chops.
Umaga's lining up to finish this off.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
Down in a hurry.
Here it comes.
Oh,
cannot believe Goldberg.
Than Umaga kicking out after you hit him with your
rolling knee bar. Cena's in trouble. Is Cena gonna submit?
How much can Cena withstand? How much pain can Cena?
Boot to the face will free him.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Held in a perilous position. A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Samoan Bulldozer, Umaga!
Quite the performance from all three superstars in this match.
And you can't get much better than the three men who just laid it all